Now then, we have a bit of everything. Have everything there. And since we are live now, not seeing anything. Okay, don't need anything else. It's the best radiator we're gonna get. Fury engine is good. Don't need diesel. And we are rolling. Come on. Come on. I might switch this out for a bus engine when I find one. And if that's gonna be the case, I'm going to go back and just yep. Just going to load. The autosave. and I'm going to get my barrels of diesel. Okay, there we go, got diesel in it. Did I hit something just now? There it is, found the rear wheel. I might actually, yeah, going to made a decent bit before I ended up crashing this time, but better to have an engine I can control instead of that one. Poor V8. Come on, up and out. Good enough. Yeah, well. Might help if I put oil in the car. Let's see, I think I saw oil in here. Diesel, gas, oil, oil. Okay, once I get going, it starts really picking up. That was a nice 360. Very, very nice. All four tires. Got those. Got my gas. Mirror, mirror, mirror. Got everything. Hey, don't know why my stream's being weird. Okay, Twitch. Don't know what you're doing, but you're doing stupid. Oh, look, a Puri. Oof, big rock. Come on, missed it. Hey, that's my next stop. I know there's gonna be nothing there for me, but... Nope, not 7. Eight. That is what it is. It is 8. Okay, that's some a lot of diesel. Do I care about these saddlebags? No. Oil. Don't know what that's for yet, but we will figure it out. Terrible radiator. Yep, this side. Okay, got those. And just this that needs to be. Croissants. That is a slide. Thank you for following, newbie star. How are you? And there's the lights. Did I miss it? Yep, I missed it. I'm doing pretty good. Not quite a driving sim. If you know my summer car, it's pretty similar to that, just a lot more spaghetti code. Build your car and just drive. It's got some funky stuff with it as well. Next time I stop, I can show you. Only a mild flip. Missing this mirror. And my headlight. I have my engine, my turbo, my radiator. Got all my ammo still. Got all my doors. And have the rear bumper. That's good. Oh, yeah. I was gonna show you some funky stuff. First off, that's the petting hand. It pets the car, because it's a good car. Drop cam. Let's see, anything stopping at next bit. Don't mind me, just doing a little bit of reconnaissance flying. And I saw apartment building seems a bit out there, but could be reached. That plane's way out there as well, unless the road loops back towards them. Not getting there. We'll see at that curve. Line up with this road. Should bring me right to that curve. We can see there. It's currently in an alpha in on Steam. There is a multiplayer version of this, but it's one of the betas, I guess you could say. I don't typically play with people anyways. Want to get to the start of the end of the road first before I think about playing with others. The little dial in the bottom is a mod, as is the fact I'm carrying a lot of weapons on my back. The lore of the game says to mom's house, but right now, just the end of the road because there's no actual mom's house yet. It's 5,000 kilometers away from the start.64 kilometers in. Fire tower. I have everything I did before, so that's good. Yep, I'm already in first. Get the revs up because I have the turbo. That's one of the other cars in this game, it's a Fury. Okay, what'd you lose? Okay, nothing, just tire smoke. Yep. Gonna go to the apartment complex. Huh, that's nice. recently and got into Ready or Not, so that was fun. Currently it's the only one I'm playing on stream. I'm thinking about getting into another one. Might do it later. But I do have a revolver. Now don't have a shotgun. I have a rifle. It is bolt action, so probably actually get rid of my binoculars, but I use those to fly, so I, you know what? That's going in here on passenger seat next to Mr. Snake. And then just got an AK. Don't have any magazines for the AK, but got an AK. I'm probably not gonna find a trailer here, but they do have tend to have a lot of like engine stuff. No, I'm not new on Twitch, I just don't stream often. Oh, look, shell. Eh, wasn't that bad of a shot if you made it with the pistol or the AK. Oil and alcohol. Going to need to check the oil. There it is. That's alcohol. Don't need to worry about that. Bike wheel. That's a radiator I don't need to worry about. What do you have? Gas. Can use you. That's by the stairs. Put that in here again. Oil. Diesel. Oil. Stocking up on diesel for when I get a good diesel engine. Don't need that much oil. Ah, Jimmy's. Nice. I already know what the. Yep. One. I do have Discord. I don't actually talk to people on it much. And eight. No, not eight. Nine to put that in the vest. Okay. 4 out of 5. Okay. I'm not sharing my Discord ID with people. Check the oil. Fill this up. I just don't feel like customizing much stuff. Yes, crowbar, perfect. Diesel. Nothing out here besides the book. Alarm clock, but that's not stuff I care about. Nope, nothing in there. What are you questioning? Yes, shotgun. That goes into the sixth slot. No, I'm good. I don't need stuff for it. Ah, that's what this is for. Is that water? That's water. Radiator, that's crusty. And shotgun. Oil tank. Nothing else. Next room. Okay, that's a double barrel wire brush. Nice. Temp sensor. Bacon. Shovel. Alcohol, clock, speedometer, and odometer. Nope, not touching it. I like mine as it is. Nothing. And there's some rabbits killing themselves against the building. Alcohol. Another light, dangly, bike engine, is this where, yep, this is the Munkus, who I shot. Speedometer. Look, a hat. Alcohol. Nothing in there. Anything in here? Baskets. Nice. Okay, don't want anything in that bucket. More item finder. Oh, that's mirror. Nothing on floor 4. 3 on floor 5. Some chocolate. What does item finder say about the chocolate? Yep. Chocolate. Okay. Ooh. And it's got gas in it. Nothing under the bed. Nope. That's the only thing there. Yeah. 20%. I bet it leaks too. Metal detector. Another snake and can never have too many snakes.
This is my place. This place wants me to be.
Ah, I got the full version. I'm glad I came up here. Anything I want. Nope. Now, anything on top of blood and oil? Nope, nothing on top. Okay, and move back over. Now drop it. That's all I want. Nothing else. Now, time to walk around. Nothing around. Just the dead bunny. There we go. Three out of five. I need eight sprits for that. Four spirits. That can be gone. Now, time to deal with all the other stuff. Oops. Can I mount this? How do I mount this best to look at me? Perfect. Nope, don't need that actually. Let's see, what did you have? You had diesel. There we go. Okay. Now, last thing. Level. Good enough for me. Now, is that attached? No, it is not attached to the window. That is great. Okay, that is all of that. Where's the... I know road's that way. Let's get way up there. And I don't know what that is off the top of my head. Windmill. We are moving again. There's the windmill way out there. And there it is. Come on, milk that rock formation. Next stop. Where is it? Come on. There it is. There's the next stop. Ah. I have everything still. Keep it in first. Now, since he has crashed, anything interesting? Water, bacon. Wait. Ah, motorbike engine. Okay. Bunch of arms. Rubber wife and water. Ah, a Barkus. Hey. Missing my front bumper, but oh well. Yep, stealing their gas. Ah, aliens. Good thing I wasn't wanting to go anywhere at this current moment. Here we go. Let's get to the road and I'll call it there. Completely forgot to check for instrument gauge, but missing that as well, apparently. Nope, that's something on my screen. Don't care about that. Oh, nope, not missing two doors, just the one. Just need a sponge. Yep, calling it here. I will talk to everyone later. Maybe. Might get on later. Bye.